boarding door. Additionally, our armored cockpit door has been closed and its locking system can only be operated by our pilots. At this time, please discontinue using all electronic devices and stow them for takeoff. Once we're in the air, flight crew members will let you know when it is safe to use approved electronic devices again. Thank you very much for your cooperation. gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you to Los Angeles, California, where the local time is approximately 2 p.m. We will be taxiing for a few moments, so please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and baggage stowed until we are parked at the gate and the captain has turned.
came out here.
Yeah.
I can borrow some more hands at this point. They're so full. I'm starting to use my toes at this point.
Firmly on the two red tabs located at the bottom. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tubes located on both sides, and a locator light on the shoulder will illuminate automatically in water. Remember, never inflate your vest inside the aircraft. Federal aviation regulations require compliance with all instructional signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. As a reminder, all jet flights are non-smoking. Disabling, destroying, or tampering with smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and may result in a fine. Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, four oxygen masks will drop from the compartment above your seat. If this occurs, immediately pull down on a mask until the plastic tube is fully extended, as this will start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the white elastic band over your head and pull on the ends in tight. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. As a reminder, please secure your own mask before assisting others and continue using oxygen until advised otherwise by your crew. For your convenience, there are devices. Once again, anything with the on or off switch, any iPads, iPods, anything that can turn completely off must be turned off at this time. We must also ensure that all carried items, once again, fit completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the aisle clear for landing. We're going to come through one last time to pick up all service items. Please send us anything you're not going to take off the aircraft with you as we pass through the aisle. Thanks for your help. We'll be landing shortly.
Sacramento. Captain Crew seats for landing, please.
Gentlemen, JetBlue Airways welcome to Sacramento with the local times.
Okay, they still have more there too. I don't know. Showed up and said, "Oh, you're gonna be with David Lynch, chief of staff." Sharon's got and everything. She opened the door and we just started talking. And then we just went in and shut the door. And everybody's like, "And thank you." But I told Andrew later on. Thank you.
I was in DC. stuff.
Thank you.
Everybody here at C-15. My name's Chris. I'm going to board up flight 174 going to Phoenix today. We'll begin boarding in just a few minutes. We're going to start off with pre-boarding, so if you have a blue pre-board authorization sleeve, please make your way over to this big white wall with the heart with the wings on it. Once again, pre-boarders, you'll be first. After pre-boarding, we'll start with our business select customers and then the rest of the A group up to A number 60. After that, we'll offer family boarding. If you're traveling with small children and you do not have an A boarding pass, you'll be in my family boarding group. Also, if you're traveling with small children, please make sure your strollers and your car seats do have a claim a gate tag on it, along with a destination tag, and they can do it right over there at the customer service podium for you. After families is B group, B1 through 30, B31 through 60, and then C1 through 30. We want you to be closer to the window. And if you're going to be after the B group.